guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a get to know me. I asked all of my friends to ask me 10 things about me. So let's get started. My friend Gabby, I know her since like 7 years ago. And she said creative, funny, passionate, unique, outgoing, good person, always making a fashion statement, loyal, dedicated, lovable. Thanks, Gabby. And my other friend said, take care about details, worth, trustworthy, good style, again, good friend, proud, funny, friendly, perfectionist, caring, and lovable again. So, those were my friend's response. Now, I went on Twitter and I asked you guys to tweet me some questions about me because I'm pretty new on YouTube here and I only did 2 videos ago when I talk about the relationship with my brother and my career problem though. But right now I'm dealing with dyscalculia, which is a disability that is difficult for you to learn math concepts. I'll look the video down below and there's the whole information in there and you can get informed. So, the first question, what is your middle name? My middle name is Alex. So yeah, Alex in Spanish, Alejandro. What is your favorite color? Well, I have top three, black, blue, and green. But if I needed to choose one of those, I'd probably go with black because, you know, I just like it. How tall are you? I'm currently 5'8 or 5'9. I don't remember. Damn. 5'8, I believe. Next question. Cats or dogs? I really don't care because when I go to college, I want to be a vet. So, both. Favorite drink? Coffee or water? Coffee is like bae, it's the thing that wakes me up, it's the thing that wakes me, like, give me energy, obviously. But water, I just love water. It's just, water is just, I don't know, I just love water. Since I was little, I didn't used to drink Coke or anything else, it was always water. Kids, drink water. Next question. Favorite animal? Well, when I was 14, my favorite animal used to be the red panda. I'm gonna insert a picture right here if you don't know what that is. But now it's the lion because, you know, it's the king of the jungle and the king of my kingdom, which is my YouTube channel. That will make me a brand. So, yeah. Favorite store. I don't know if you guys know, but I'm thinking on doing my channel as a lifestyle channel. So my favorite store, I would need to say, oh, it's right here. Paxson. Yeah, I just love Paxson. The clothes there is like California-ish. This store is from California, so the clothes and the style is from California. I just love that style. And I want to move to LA when I get big on YouTube. Question. Describe your fashion sense. People say that my fashion sense is like vintage and mid-modern because I like old school things to pair with modern things. I don't know if you guys get it, but I'm gonna insert a picture here too. So yeah, this is more like things that I hate. Ignorant people, just like close-minded people. I don't know, like, they have such bad vibe that, I don't know, I just can't have an ignorant person around me because, ugh, I think this is my pet peeve. Yeah, I hate math. As I said before, I have this dyscalculia. I can't really work the math problems. So yeah, I hate math. Math and I really don't have a connection. So, I'm Puerto Rican. I was born in Bayamón, but I lived in Guaynabo for my 3 years. Then I moved to Trujillo Alto, and I lived there for 10 years. So I moved to Miami like 10 or 11 months ago, May 25th is my anniversary here living in Miami. Damn, time really flies. So yeah, next, I love to travel. I would love to go around the world and take pictures. I have a huge passion for fashion and lifestyle and YouTube and photography. So I'm thinking on getting a camera before the summer because I want to start doing fashion videos and I want them to be, good quality. So I'm gonna do that. And I'm pretty excited because my outfit, oh boy, oh, the way I dress, it's pretty lit, fam. I would love to travel. I wanted to go to Australia, France, Spain. I don't know, I really want to go to Bora Bora first, but I want to go to Dominican Republic and Cuba because I have a lot of friends from there and I just want to know more about their cultures. But right now, I'm thinking I'm going to Puerto Rico for a week and a half during summer because we still have family members there and all that. Let me do a disclaimer. No, it's not really a disclaimer. It's just my thoughts. Okay, so since I'm into fashion, I always see like the fashion trends. I hate is that some fashion trends are so stupid that I just hate them. Like, I hate some fashion trends because you see that, like, that's fucking ugly. Like, what the fuck is that? Who the fuck is gonna wear that? We're getting to the end of the video. So, I was born on August 16, 1999. Yes, I'm currently 17 years old. And yeah, I love being weird, I'm always like, moving, no, having a good time. I just love to be myself. I love it because I don't need to hide from anyone. That's the best part. I get to live my life to the fullest because I have no one to stop me. If someone judges me, you know what? Fuck you. Yeah, fuck you. So yeah, and last but not least, my zodiac sign is Leo. So if you're Leo currently watching this video, please comment or like, so just to let me know that you're a Leo. Because Leos, they say that have connection with each other and relate super perfectionist. Like one of my friends said on the text. And just want to know your guys' opinion. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you like it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. I'm gonna leave the description to my first two videos that I'm talking about out of my life, like my life update on what I'm currently dealing with in my daily basis. So they're gonna be linked down below. Don't forget to subscribe right there. See you next week with another video that I think is going to be a vlog. But I still don't know. So I'll keep you guys updated. I'm gonna leave my social media down below so you can follow me and keep up with the trend. See you guys next week. Manu signing out. Bye.